Morning, guys. I'm just on my way to school. My alarm didn't go off this morning, so I'm like 5 minutes late. And Marissa called. She was like, "Are you up?" It's like, yeah, it's kind of awkward. I don't know why it didn't go off though. It's supposed to be beautiful today though.
Morning, guys. Both Nick and I had problems getting up this morning. Nick's alarm didn't go off. And I'm pretty sure I slept through at least I always set multiple alarms. I'm pretty sure I slept through three of them. But anyways, I'm still on time right now, so good. And it feels like summer. Yesterday was super nice out. Beautiful. And then today, walking around the house, I don't really need my sweater. It's gorgeous. But apparently it's supposed to revert back to normal March weather next week, which is 4 degrees and stuff. So I absolutely love this right now.
Okay, so I'm just on lunch right now. I'm on my way home. It's so nice out. Oh my gosh. It's so nice. I don't even need a don't need a coat. I'm wearing shorts. Oh my gosh, this is actually ridiculous. It's March and it feels like summer. That's the best.
Okay, so it's absolutely beautiful out. It's only March, and the weather's supposed to go back to normal, but right now it's summer. It's 20 something degrees and it's just so nice outside. Driving my windows down and wearing shorts, and it makes me really excited for when summer actually is here. And I really hope everybody's wrong about it going back down. And so Nick just has his appointments and stuff now, so I'm just going to the gym, and then I'm going to go home and do a little bit of work and stuff, and then we have a concert to go to, so busy day. Okay, maybe I should just go for a run outside, but just because it's so nice out, but it's so hot, but there's air conditioning in there. But it just makes, whenever it's this nice, it just makes me in such a good mood.
Alright, so I'm done my physio, and I have my massage. My back feels so good right now. He said it might hurt later on, because he worked out a ton of knots, and there's a bunch of knots and stuff in between my shoulders and behind my shoulder blades and stuff. So I had to book another appointment with him. For next week, and then I'm going home now. And it's so nice. I have the windows open. It's March. Oh, it's so nice. I actually can't get over how warm it is today and the fact that it's March. You guys are probably just whatever, it's warm. You guys don't understand Nova Scotia. Nova Scotia is always cold, usually. Or it's raining or something. But to have nice, dry, warm, sunny, heat-filled day in March, by the way, is very uncommon, and I'm very happy that it's warm.
Hi.
Hi. What? It's actually so nice that I'm gonna stop.
I went on a whole 10-minute thing about that earlier.
What?
I already said that, every time I've talked to you guys today, all I've said is about the weather, but look at it.
It's actually so nice.
It's summer for now.
Well, for today, and then tomorrow it's back to 10.
That's every vlog I've sent. Sorry for the repetition, but if you were here, you'd get it. I'm working on my tan. Not really, I can't. A little bit pale. So, we're heading over. First, we're going up for supper, and then we're going to. I'm not exactly.
Okay.
What do they do? Oh, we almost got this car.
Sideswiped.
Yeah.
The car was. There's two lanes, and then we were going through an intersection, and then the car just started to go into
No light or anything.
Just right over into the second lane.
I just want to show you guys the cool. Creeping. He's gonna see this later and he's gonna be but I just want to see, look, it's a can of soup. And yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. So, that is that.
I'm missing a missing one of the bowls.
First
of
all.
Well, at least it's nothing more serious.
I don't know. Yeah.
I like that thing.
Okay, we're recording.
Sorry.
And we're gonna look up here.
Whoa.
And the never-ending building.
We're trying to find somewhere to eat.
Yeah, we can't find anywhere to eat, so we're just like roaming around Halifax, and there's all this scaffolding and this giant cool thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no, look. He's falling.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the house. And there is Maud. I don't see it.
Thank you.
So the concert's over and we're on our way home. And
it
feels
awesome.
It feels so nice to be in a car with the windows open. Like, oh my god, you have no idea.
It was so,
so warm.
Okay, I was wearing the sweater right now. But it was so warm. I'm so hot, but they're really good. But it was like incredibly, like it was like an oven in there. But it's there's
oh no,
really
there's
good.
An accident on the bridge. Oh no.
Is it bad?
Oh, can I still go here?
Yeah.
I don't know what happened. Anyway.
Everybody's in their car, so
I don't know. Yeah, but they were so good live. Like, I saw them. Whoa. What? What is that person doing? What is that person doing? Did you see that person?
I don't know what they're doing.
The person's on the... There's a person on the road. I feel like we should call someone.
I think they
Why would they be all the way down here? They were really good live.
As expected.
I've seen them in concert before.
Which is why we
went, of course, because they're awesome. And I know they're awesome. So if you ever get a chance to see Hey Rosetta, definitely go see them. Of course, you'll see some of their footage. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was packed, but not packed. It was really, really, really warm. Like, really warm. Like, extremely. But I think that was just because, A, we had like a heat wave today.
And then
the normal hot concert.
So it was like a combination made it brutal. But it's worth it.
It was so worth it. It's very good.
He keeps cutting me off. No, okay, he did once, but it was alright. Anyways, before we got there, we would have vlogged this with the cameras at the bottom of my purse, which is covered like with these big things of french fries, and we were like, so we didn't. But we're like, okay, so we walked around and we're trying to find somewhere to eat. And
we were walking around for like 20 minutes.
Everywhere we wanted to eat was closed because there were like sandwich shops. So
no, even the restaurants were closed. Like everything was closed in Halifax and I don't know why. It's a Thursday. Yeah. Thursday and it was at like 6. Everything's closed.
But either way, we got some food after a long while. We didn't have very long. So Nick got a BLT and I got Club Post and we got them to go. But they're like the styrofoam containers, and we ate them while we're walking. But they were the really big kind that like fall apart, And we were messy.
We were such a mess. We were like walking around Halifax, like Sandwich.
You guys would have been embarrassed. Oh, God. So really... But we had to do it because we had to get to the art gallery that we were running late. So it had to be done. But it was interesting. I almost ate a toothpick.
Yeah, Marissa's like, oh my God, I almost just ate a toothpick. But there was no toothpick in mine. But for some reason, hers was cut into fours, and mine was only cut in half.
Yeah.
But mine was easier to eat, I think.
Yeah.
Well, it was unevenly piled, too, so it was, like, all piled in the middle of the sandwich. So, yeah, so, I got cut off there because I ran out of space on the other cart.
Too much sandwich talk.
So, yeah, good sandwiches, awkward walking around Halifax while eating them. But no big deal because we did it anyway.
And then when we get in our face, we're like, and it was like falling out.
That was just you. I didn't have any issues with that.
It was a mess. You don't even understand. I don't think we're describing it very well.
Oh, it was very good though. To sum up the day, it was
good. Like, we don't want pizza. Pizza would have been so much easier.
Alright, so it's been a busy day, and it's late, so I'm gonna go to bed. Night, guys.